Hi, everybody. Here we are. You know who this is, Jay. We're gonna try our hand at some, I don't know if you guys ever heard this game. It's called Dragon Age Inquisition. I've already played the game through once, and I love it, and I think you folks are gonna like it, too. So come with me on an adventure. Mead. Ale. I don't know if there's any drugs or not. Probably not. Well, there might be. I don't know. Magic's kind of a drug to these people anyhow. So let's start. New game. Kaboom. Shit just hit the fan. All right, we got choices here. We could be a human. Well, first I'd rather be a boy. A human, an elf, dwarf, and canary. I'm nothing but predictable. Rogue, dual wield. Oops. Archer. Two-handed warrior. Or a weapon shield or mage. Again, I'm nothing but predictable. We're gonna go with normal. So we're a human noble. As the youngest child of the Trevelyan noble house, you grew up in the free march city of Ostwick and have enjoyed a life of privilege. A white privilege. Just kidding. Don't even get me going on that. With close family ties to the Chantry and many relatives among the priesthood and the Templars, you are always expected to follow a similar path in service of the Maker. Androstate was the Maker's helper. Anyhow, regardless of how you feel about the matter personally, willing or unwilling, you were sent to the Chantry's conclave to assist relatives who sought to make peace between the Templars and the mages. Now, if you don't know, we're going to go back just a little bit. Mages and Templars. Mages, if they can't control their magic, they turn into demons. And the Templars are resistant to their magic and basically kill the mages that act up or are naki. If the mages, you'll hear this term quite a bit. If the mages leave, they're apostates and are usually either forced to go back or killed. And if they get too unwieldy, I forget what the name of it is, but they basically gave them a magical lobotomy. Well, anyhow, I'm gonna start here. Yeah. All right. Oh, anyhow, it's fairly open world. I mean, it's a lot open than, like I say, if anybody's ever played Dragon Age 2, that was so linear, it was stupid. Now, I like the characters in 2, because that's where Varric, you'll meet him here in a minute. He comes into play, and he's a dwarf after my own heart. What can I say? Yep, tutorial. What else we got? Oh, too late. You gonna start now? Are we starting? Yes? Ooh. That is the mark of the Seeker. The Seeker is with the Chantry, but not. She kind of works for. They work. Oh. Well, there's our hero right there. Yep, he looks upset. Now we get to do the fun part. Oh. Needs an Oculus. Harumph. Well, I'm gonna go with this right here. Alright, let's go to the next step here. General, what we got here? Face shape. Oh, excuse me. Boy, they got some real dorky looking motherfucker. That's not awful. Skin tone. Very dark. It's very dark. I'll go about there. Complexion. Are we old? Hell, go with that one. Eye color. We're not gonna worry about eye color. Now hair. This will make or break a character. Nerd. Y'all got the 90s part down the... Oh. Oh! Long flowing locks. Ah!
Can I make you some cookies, love?
Oh my. No. Too emo. Oh! That one looks all right. Oh, I can live with that. I think we did that one. Hair color. Oh, Jesus. I'm old. No, I don't want to go in the cart. Ah, gingers. No souls! Look at that. A little darker. Yeah, we'll go with that. Beard. I'll go with just a little bit of scruff. Alright. What we got here? Beard. Voice.
How much is this going to cost me exactly? I just hope I can help.
That sounds like a little bitch.
Everything you've heard, completely true.
Yeah. Alright, we got that. Back. Face or head and ears. I don't know. I don't know. I think he looks okay. I think it'd be alright. About the jawline. Yeah, I could deal with that. His eyebrows are something to die for. Yeah, I can handle that. Gotta have a little color. What's a guy without some eyeshadow? Ah. There he looks anemic. Come on. Okay. That'll be all right. Looking good. One more time.
You leave me no choice.
There is no choice to be had. All right. Maxwell. Nope. We're going to call him Jake. It's a rather catchy name. Aha. Ooh. See that? Yeah. Why is there always stairs? There's always stairs. How am I looking? Still ugly.
Oh,
run!
Jedi, I was wrong, man. Spiders. It's always spiders. I hate spiders.
Reach!
Itchy.
Oh, you fucked up. What would you think? All of a sudden, somebody just popped out of nowhere. I'd be upset. I think. Maybe not. Probably. Most likely. We're in a dungeon. We were naughty.
Oh. I am not here.
Who are you? Who are you?
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead.
That's a bad
except
thing.
Except for you.
For me. Click to select a response in dialogue wheel or press 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Respond to the position on the wheel. Okay. I'm the sympathetic hero guy. That's horrible.
What do you mean everyone's dead?
Oh no.
Explain this.
That's my arm, bitch. Oh, it's glowing. Look at that ass.
Can't.
I won't.
What
None of your damn business.
You can't.
I don't know what that is. Or how it got there.
You're lying.
Hey. Hands off the merchandise. Ugh. Okay, so it has the symbol in the center. This one's like, tough guy. This one's like, obviously. Let me go, like, you will let me go. But me, I'm a sensitive guy.
I can't believe it. All those people. Dead?
Do you remember what happened?
You have to forgive me. It's been a while since I recorded on a webcam, so I'm just trying to remember.
Running.
Look there.
Things were chasing me, and then... A woman.
A woman.
A woman.
She reached out to me.
The Muffin Man.
But then...
Go to the Ford camp, Lily.
The Muffin Man!
I will take him to the river.
I am married to the Muffin Man.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you.
I look so sad. Like, oh, poor me.
We call it the Breach. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each
Not a goatsy.
Hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest.
It's basically like an inverted oblivion
gate. Explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did.
Depends on how much Mexican you eat.
The Breach may grow until it swallows the world.
Oh, it burns us!
Each time the Breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
I can investigate.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the Breach.
The chastity belt.
Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
You still think I did this?
To myself?
Not intentionally.
Something excuse me.
Clearly went
There's
wrong.
There's no excuse for it.
And if I'm not responsible?
Someone is. And you are our only suspect. You wish to Damn. Prove your innocence? This is the only way.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can. Whatever it takes.
I'm the hero! Just the storyline and just the immersion of this game is just phenomenal.
They have decided your guilt.
Talk.
The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed.
Stab.
There will be a
dick.
Trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
Okay. First thing we're going to do, folks, is we're going to go into our options. And I'm going to go down to graphics. And... oh. Yeah, we're going to knock it down just a bit. Oh, restarted. Okay, that's great. See, I don't have a super, super great computer like all the higher ups on the YouTube world, but we make it work. Okay, I guess... no. We're going to go to audio. We'll leave it there. Back. No. Back. All right, let's do this. Wasad to move. Q to E to strife.
B. Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
Kind of like a little search thing. If you ever played World of Warcraft, it's basically like that. Yep, we need to go there. Access the quest by pressing M. What? They were like the fucking map to me, but hey, whatever. Quest! Press M for quest. And jump. Oh, damn it. I look so sad.
The pulses are coming faster now.
The pulse.
The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell.
Basically, the rift is the veil.
They say
some mages can step into the veil.
No one knows who
That's where the demons are. Not all demons are bad. God damn it! Every time! I don't catch a break!
I'm about to break!
Uh-oh. Mother-in-laws. Yep, mother-in-laws.
Stay behind me!
Uh-oh.
Maybe I wanna be a passive-aggressive. Or just passive mode.
Here we go. Eat. Inhale my dong. Press R or mouse button. Okay. Alright. Looks like one of the two. Taunted you. Click.
The sword ain't doing it.
Die! You broke him.
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now.
Ungrateful bitch. All right.
All right. Have it your way.
Wait. I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you to be defenseless. I should remember you agreed to come willingly.
Yeah. Nine to consume a health potion. All right, well.
Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Now, it'll take me a little bit to get used to this also. Just bear with me here.
At the forward camp, fight. We are on our own for now.
Oh, that's up there. I can't get to that one. All right, on we go. Ugh. I have to forgive me. I made some stir fry for the family. Good stuff. He's still gassy though. Okay, I got a helmet. Let me tell you something about the helmets in this game. They ain't good. I mean, they're good. Yeah, I'll show you. I will show you. Okay. Yeah, I got my helmet on. There's that. That's a mercenary coat. Ooh, this one's better. Doesn't do a damn thing, but okay. Okay, now it says I have a helmet on. I have a helmet's hit, and I'll show you why. Oops. Options. Anyway. Oh, come on now. Am I just not getting it here? There it is. I'll show you. At least in my opinion. They just look dumb as hell. So, that's why I do that. Hide that helmet. How else are you gonna see my fancy ass hair? Okay, I'm sure I'm not the only one that does that. Now, I've tested all these games quite a few times, so this should all be recording. If it's not, I'm gonna be very upset. Yeah, abilities. Yeah. Money.
If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
If we flank them. Fudger. Also was told I have to watch my swearing. Watch your profanity. Ooh, more stuff. Elfruit, resource. Somebody's tweeting me. That's too bad. And the Marines in Hawaii are dead. Presumed dead. That's too bad. Thank you for your service, gentlemen. Ow. Ugh. Oh, I do that all the time. Stop that!
It attacks from a distance.
Oh, you dick. Oh. Why am I going so slow? Ow! Oh, you are a bastard. Ha! He pooped out something green. Rags. Alright, that's good. I like to explore, so everybody's just gonna have to chill out. I'm an explorer. Just call me Dora. That's cute. Come on. Oh. Okay. What is it? 61 gold. Well, hot damn. Ah. Ooh. Not smart. Uh-oh. Alright. I believe my puppies are getting rowdy. That's too bad. Okay, here. Because that's how we mine iron nowadays, which is alright. Got me some elf fruit. Hello? Yep, dogs are whining. Will someone let the dogs outside, please? It's okay. We all have dogs. We know what they do. Is that Brandon? It's Brandon. Does Brandon want to say hi to the camera? Probably not. Ooh, more stuff. Nope, he's like the hell with y'all. I acquired elf root. And you wonder what the elves call it. Them root. Going the distance. He's running for speed.
They're falling from the breach.
Oh, I had to drink my first potion. Oh, you guys are annoying. Hello? That's who I was doing that. I hope you're aware. The microphone's picking that up. Be my son, kiddos. Kiddos, you're not my kids. I'll be your dad if you want me to. Besides that, Brandon already had supper. What are you getting into, bud?
The suitcase.
Yes. Sounded like a bag of chips, bud.
It's a suitcase, all the games and movies.
Oh. And there's the dogs. There's always dogs. Don't mind me. I'm gonna take your stuff. 55? Oh, what's that? More iron. Again, I'm sorry if you guys don't like me going through everything, but that's just how I am. And if you don't like it, well, that's just tough noogies. The toughest of the noogie. I could go up there, but I don't want to. Because it's my game. I could do what I want. And again, the camera's there, not there. Good God.
We're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll
it's Black
soon.
Friday!
We must help them.
Oh.
There's nothing over here.
Yeah. Die.
Make it take you.
I believe this is where we meet another one of the characters. Aha. Oh, there's Varric.
Quickly, before more come through.
Touch the hiney.
Oh, found a bug.
What did you do?
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
So I can help.
At least this is good for something.
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning you sly son of a bitch.
Close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
It's very salvageable.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Beautiful crossbow.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot together.
You named your crossbow Bianca?
Of course. Mm-hmm. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Good. Absolutely. Look at that Chester.
Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately,
Steve? They're up in the mountains, and he's not wearing any clothes, and... You need... Yeah. Of course, again, he is a dwarf. With a broken nose.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
I am pleased as well.
I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
Thank you.
Then I owe you my thanks.
Thank me if we manage to close the breach without killing you in the process. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well...
Forward!
Bianca's excited.
Of course, Bianca's excited. Look at that shaft. I'm excited, too.
Alright, explore. Oh, loot! Oh, you dumbass.
This way, down the bank.
I don't want to go down the bank.
We must move quickly.
Yeah, yeah, you guys are all gonna wait.
Ooh, more loot.
Shadow essence. Okay, we got a new weapon here. Let's see what we got here. What is that noise I keep hearing that my microphone's picking up? Okay. All right. Excellent. I don't think we have any of that. Nope. None of that. I hope whoever's in the living room needs to quiet down a bit. All right, here we go.
What do I do?
Ah. And don't do this. Oh. Okay, don't do that. Wasteful. Oh, what do we got down here? Ooh, what's that? Loot! You know, the first time I played this game, I had no idea
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
I had no idea about this right here. No idea. It took me forever to figure it out. Okay, this is where they get into a different type of tutorial about other placement. I don't do the tactical camera. Nope, I don't care. Oops. No. I don't do it. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. You died now. Oops. Sorry, Merc. So I'll take that. Anything else? More loot! Nug skin. Okay, that's it there. Now I know of a little hidden thing. Oh, piss off. Clear down here. Easy trigger. Oh, stop it. Okay, I'm gonna run up this hill. Look, there's a hidden set of stairs that you only get to this place once. So, elf root is quite the thing. Definitely gonna want that. Up here, there are some naughty people. I'm gonna do that quite a bit. What do we got here? Ooh, life ward amulet. That it? Definitely gonna equip that baby right off the bat, unless I already did. Basically, instead of dying, it breaks. Oh, he's good.
So, I take it you're from the Free Marches.
Oh, the accent.
I'm Kirkwald, but you're from, further east, maybe?
That's quite the ear you have.
I'm all kinds of impressive. Huh.
They don't like each other. Alright, now there, I believe there is a piece of mosaic in here that we're gonna need. Later on in the game, mosaics are quite the bee's knees. Oh, okay. Thought they were in here. Maybe not. something else at the very beginning. I don't think fire hurts you. And later on, fire hurts you. Go figure.
Hold on. We haven't much further.
Damn it.
Stop it.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
We don't like premature execution.
Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp.
I keep You're doing that. There. Run! Ah, damn it. Ooh, there's another rift.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly! They keep coming! Help us!
Okay. Damn trees. Get off of me. I win.
The rift is gone. Open the gate.
Right away, Lady Cassandra.
We're clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
You don't have to tell me twice. All right, I'm gonna leave this here. We just closed up our first rift. We're progressing the storyline. I have a nice looking shield. And I'm kind of pretty. Not as pretty as that guy, though. I'm pretty nonetheless. How far as I go in? Yeah. But anyhow, tell me if you want to do this. If you want me to do this more, leave some comments down below, and we'll pick up where we left off. Alright, I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.